It is RT International. The ex-president of Israel, Shimon Peres, has died at the age of 93. He spent his last days in a hospital where he was being treated for a stroke. Shimon Peres was head of state from 2007 to 2014. His political career spans 70 years, during which time he held 12 different ministerial positions. In 1994, he was granted the Nobel Prize for signing a peace resolution between Israel and Palestine.